includes Benny and Benny's Spaceship. Bring Benny along for the ride as you journey into a crazy mashup multiverse of your favorite characters. Build and place him on the Lego toy pad and watch as he's transported into the game. Activate Benny's special hacking, Sonar Smash, master build and target abilities to unravel puzzles and defeat enemies. Use Benny's spaceship for even more out-of-this-world fun, and rebuild it into a laser craft and the Annihilator for upgraded in-game powers. Not machine specific. Let creativity be the guide to a building and gaming adventure, journey through unexpected worlds and team up with unlikely allies on the quest to defeat the evil Lord Vortech. Play with different from different worlds together in one LEGO video game, and use each other's vehicles and gadgets in a way never before possible. LEGO Bad Cop driving the DeLorean Time Machine. Why not? The LEGO Ninja Go Masters of Spinjitsu fighting alongside Wonder Woman. Yes, please. Get ready to break the rules, because the only rule with LEGO Dimensions is that there are no rules. Send in the LEGO Movie's Bad Cop to lay down the law. Review: grabbed this as it was an Amazon warehouse deal, so presumably a return. It arrived in pretty much perfect condition anyway, and I saved a few dollar on the regular fun pack price, so all good there. My son was very happy with the new addition to his Dimensions collection. We built the character and his little spaceship quickly and got playing. Hours of fun, smiley face. Benny seems quite useful with his shooting ability and flying vehicle. Just wish the price of the fun team and level packs was a bit less. There's such a huge and somewhat confusing array of them. The fun packs seem to be the best value option as they allow you to unlock content for that world and play in it, although obviously not the full game levels like a level pack would.